What could the exponent be of the leading term? Since we have one up and one down, the leading term will have an odd exponent. Since it starts up and ends down, it will have a negative coefficient. So an example would be negative x cubed, negative x to the fifth, negative x to the seventh. Because of the shape, we know that the exponent on the leading term is odd and the coefficient is negative. Now we start down and end down. So examples could be negative x to the fourth, negative x to the sixth, negative x to the eighth, and we'll find out later how we can tell which one this is.